fuzzy now. Don't know why. The good man.
Get many Egyptians in Cyrene.
You'll get no judgment from the mouse, but you did stick out.
The mouse? An odd title, my friend.
Yes, yes, I am the mouse, because I can access the more hard-to-find trinkets. If you follow me to my shop, I'll show you. Our bows, blades, scepters... You won't be disappointed. The mouse guarantees it. Sir...
Bayek. All right. Let's see what you have, mouse. Don't you have trouble with the Romans?
Well, you know what they say about our Latin friends? The Greeks invented the threesome, and the Romans added women. Besides, I know how to stay hidden, Sir Bayek. With the way I look, I have to. People think the mouse is unlucky. They don't see I am an entrepreneur and savior of the waves and strays.
Waves and strays?
Roman swine must have taken my chest to the barracks. Please, will you recover it?
And why would I do that?
Because you know what it's like to be brushed aside, victimized by those who hold themselves above you. The mouse will die on the streets with no living to support him. And what of the children? Will no one think of the children? And I could probably spare a fine reward for my savior.
I would not want the children on my conscience.
Gods bless you, Sir Bayek. I will wait for you in the market behind the baths. Good luck, my friend.
Saved me from the Romans the other day.
I should be cautious around here.
vuoi bere? Tu ilo. Non muovere!
Bayek, you have saved my life for a second time, Sir Bayek. I am blessed, blessed by the gods who brought you to me on this, the greatest of days. The mouse will embrace you as a sign of my undying gratitude.
Please don't.
Then money, I will shower you with riches to make Chris jealous.
Take care of yourself, mouse. Try not to get caught in any more traps, huh?
Ah, such grace, such wit. You deserve more than mere money. Come see me again later. I will find you something special from my stash.